France remembers the days before the aeroplane when the International Balloon Contest held at Le Mans. 9 balloons took part, but only 6 were able to get airborne as these yachtsmen of the air prepare for a hazardous trip. One more takeoff and they're away, devotees of a flying art now practiced by only a few.